Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at what you can do if you see the error message that the user profile service failed to log on. User profile cannot be loaded. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Start by going to the registry editor. Navigate to H key, local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version, and profile list. Expand the tree on the left and look for the folder that begins with S15 and then has a bunch of long string numbers. In the right pane, look for an expanded reg profile image path. Click on it and look at the value data. Look for, this will give you the user profile creating the problem. Copy it. Then open the file explorer and paste that path. In the folder, if you see two folders, we'll need to interchange them. Rename the one ending with the back extension and rename it .tmp. Then rename the other folder to end in .bak. Restart and see if the problem is resolved. You can also try creating a new account and transferring the account data manually, or use a freeware tool like Reprofiler to accomplish it for you. We give more information about this in the article. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.